She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's right. Dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I have a wrapping coat. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live with common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. I wanna be with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. So what else could I do? I said, oh, see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So we started there. I said, lesson one, pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. See anyone else around here smiling? Are you sure? You wanna live with common people. You wanna do whatever common people do. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna be with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled and held.
I wanna live with common people like you. I wanna live.